there's many things to say, but she's the best teacher, and I think she deserves that award because she makes everybody learn.
Don't give up, I know you can see all the world and the mess that we're making.
Molly Smith is Simpsonville Elementary's Teacher of the Year. In her 14th year in education, Molly believes that creating a caring culture of learning is the first step for any growth to occur. She strives to create an environment where students feel loved and important to their class family and challenged to accomplish big goals. She and her husband David have two children. Holden is 2.5 and Ellie is 14 months old.
She's a very good teacher, and we get to have fun and we get to work in the classroom.
Molly is a great asset to Simpsonville Elementary. She knows each and every one of her students personally, academically. She knows what it takes to get to what they need each and every day in the classroom. She's working on having students own their learning, and she works hard to make sure that she breaks down any barriers that they bring into that classroom, because learning is occurring each and every day. She builds the greater community at Simpsonville as she invites teachers in throughout not only the district but across the nation to a lab host with thinking strategies, and she grows that just by her professionalism and the time that she puts into plan with her own team, but as she plans with people across our district, as she grows the profession of what it means for kids to think each and every day.
Yeah, one by one, could we turn it around, baby? Carry on just a little bit longer, and I'll try to give you what you need.
Congratulations, Mrs. Smith. Molly, we love you. I've watched you grow for many, many years, and I'm very, very proud of your accomplishments over the years, and I'm proud to have you as a teacher at Simpsonville. You rock.
Be a little bit stronger, because I want to give you what you need. Mercy, what will become of us? Oh, one by one, could we turn it around?